That, my girl, is for thinking up those shoes.
On stage, everybody. Let's see what you can think up for this afternoon's rehearsal.
Ah, you fixed the shoes?
Good. Did you see what happened? Do you see what he's doing to her?
Of course. Never interfere between a husband and wife, my boy. The best rule I ever heard of.
You mean she's married to him? To that man?
Very much married. Outside, please. No one is allowed in the theater during rehearsal. That's another very good rule. How much do we owe you for the shoes, my boy?
How could you do it? How could a girl like you marry a man like that? How can I help you?
Dance! Dance!
Shoes. You left before I had a chance to thank you. They were wonderful. I really flirted on air. Thank you.